The strongman and Survivor star Jaden Laing has gone viral trying to trick his way into a Gold Coast bar. In a clip viewed almost 13 million times, he disguises his neck tats in a turtleneck, attempting to fleece his way around Queensland neck tattoo bans. But Burleigh Pav's eagle-eyed bouncers were having none of it and knocked the big man back.
No neck tats, no worries.
I'm going to be the first Islander in Burleigh Pav with neck tattoos in history.
You just need to show me your neck, not show you your tattoos.
No. Just come in for a drink, bro.
If you don't want to show us, then we can't let you in.
Bought this turtleneck for no reason.
He's probably not the first person to regret buying a turtleneck. It's Jaden Laing.
How we are.
Like the long-lost wiggle there. Good try, Jaden. Were you surprised that you didn't get away with it?
No, I wasn't really surprised. I know that they've got a pretty strict rules over there, and I tried to just kind of bypass them, but yeah, it didn't work.
Jaden, do you think it was suspicious because you were wearing a turtleneck in Queensland?
Nah, I don't think the turtleneck really had anything to do with it. I think it was, I mean, a 6-foot Islander guy walking in, and they were probably like, yeah, that guy's got to check that guy.
Oh, you seem adorable though. Does it feel a bit like discrimination? I know you said you know about the tough rules, but what do you think?
In the video, you can actually see like a young pretty girl with a full arm sleeve walking straight in, and the security gave her no drama. So I'm not too like hurt by it, but I knew the rules and I knew it was a possibility that it was going to happen. Yeah, it's just something that happens being from a different ethnicity or background or different looking, I guess, eh?
And that tat on your neck, it's pretty significant to you, right?
Yeah, so these are actually patterns from my background. So these are Samoan, Fijian patterns that tell stories about our way of life and our ancestors.
What's the response from people been?
A lot of people are quite hurt. Initially, I just wanted it to be a funny video of me, like, possibly bypassing the rules and getting in. But now it's kind of like, yeah, everyone's kind of, like, really disgusted the fact that I didn't get let in because of my tattoos, but it's their rules, their venue, and it is what it is.
Have you heard anything from Burleigh Pav?
Nah, I don't think they want to talk to me.
Jaden, you are obviously very funny and you seem like a total delight. If you try again, I'm in your corner, but this time would you consider a neck brace or a cravat, something a little bit more distracting?
Oh, I don't know. Everyone's been messaging me like, you should put makeup on, and I'm like, hey, I'm a grown man. I don't have makeup.
You know, Jaden, when I first saw the video, my very first thought was this picture of The Rock. Was that your inspiration?
Yeah, that's my uncle.
It does look a little bit like you, to be fair.
Yeah, same physique.
Oh, Jaden, we appreciate you talking to us. Thanks for your time tonight.
No worries. Thank you so much.